around that somehow, and it comes back to you. It's the voters. You tell the politicians you want this and break that nexus. The generators love their power, you know, in a sense. That's their control for power and their electricity they send out to you. And they don't give that up easily. They don't like this plan.
Got a different view on that. I think this plan would work because you can save money by using it. And I think that's the most important message that we need. That's the most important message we need to get out there, that this plan can help individuals save money. As you say, David, it's not the big generators that can save money, it's individuals. And the biggest change for people, the biggest reason for people making change, the real challenge now is to understand and let people understand that they can save money in their electricity bills by following a plan like this. The plan has a much broader vision for what will happen in 10 years' time, but in actual fact, this plan from now can help people save money in their electricity bills. Simple things like blinds, window tinting, some of which has been done, but again, this really empowers people to make sensible savings now. So I don't think we need huge government assistance.